verse reminds us that our strength and hope come from God's presence in our lives. May this verse inspire you today and every day.
May the joy of the Lord be your strength. May His peace be your guide. May His love surround you.
Have a blessed Sabbath. And the joy will have them all. And the joy will have them all.
Joy, but Kadamah.